As you plan your endometriosis surgery, make sure you have a thorough discussion with your surgeon about your goals and preferences for surgery. For example, your surgeon might suggest different options depending on whether you are interested in getting pregnant or not. Remember, you have the final say in what happens during your surgery. Before the surgery, your surgeon is required to make sure that you understand and agree to the surgical plan. This includes all of the procedures that will be done, and their risks, benefits, and side effects. For example, you may consent to removing one ovary if it's damaged, but not both ovaries. This process is called informed consent. Risks, benefits, and side effects vary for each person. Don't hesitate to ask as many questions as you need to fully understand what your surgeon is recommending and why. Write down your questions to bring with you, as this can be a stressful time, and it's easy to forget during an appointment. For example, what will happen after surgery? And when might you expect to speak with your surgeon? You will have a pre-op appointment, either in person or over the phone, before your surgery or on the day of surgery. You may also have some blood work that needs to be done before your procedure. You might also receive a surgery checklist that will include what you can eat or drink the day before and on the day of surgery, what to expect the day of for pickup and drop-off, and if you need to stop taking any supplements or medications beforehand. Most laparoscopies are day surgeries, which means you won't stay the night. But if you're having a very extensive surgery, or if you have any complications, you may end up staying a night or two. Be prepared and pack an overnight bag with a few essentials, like a phone charger, earplugs, toothbrush and toothpaste, reading glasses, and any medications you normally take. If you have something small that brings you comfort, pack that too. The Endometriosis Network Canada is here to provide you with support and resources to navigate your endo journey. Remember, you are not alone, and support is available.